Hi and welcome to Waves. Let's move on to the news making waves to this morning. CNOOC has commenced production at the Xinzhou 25-1 South GZ25-1S at the Kaifudian 18-2 oil and gas fields in Bohai Bay, ahead of schedule. Another two oil fields, Bozong 13-1 and Bozong 34-1 North, started production in December as planned. JZ25-1S oil and gas field began its production in mid-December ahead of its scheduled date. It's located in the Liaodong Bay with an average water depth of 25 meters. The JZ25-1S is expected to reach its peak production in 2012 with oil production at 20,000 barrels and gas production 53 million cubic feet per day. The well A18 of JZ25-1S has been gradually increasing its production to a daily rate of 6,000 barrels of oil. Moving on, some news from China. Gazprom Export, the export arm of energy giant Gazprom, and PetroChina, a subsidiary of China's National Petroleum Corporation, have agreed the basic terms of Russian natural gas supplies to China. Gazprom delegation led by Deputy CEO Alexander Medvedev held the final round of commercial negotiations with CNPC this year on supplies of Russian gas to China along the western and eastern routes. Oil rose today for a sixth day as a mix of cold weather and declining U.S. crude and fuel inventories lifted prices to nearly $80, but ensuring this year's gain will be the best in a decade for crude. After falling to a five-year low under $33 per barrel at the start of the year, oil prices staged a steady comeback, on track for their best gains since 1999 on a combination of OPEC supply cuts, a quick rebound in emerging market demand, for the resurrection of a popular dollar oil spread trade. That's all the news making waves today. Make sure you log on to our website tomorrow. Catch you later.